China traders explored how over-the-counter OTC exchanges will function in the future at Bitcoin Meetup. According to NewsBitcoin.com, the meeting is a result of the fact that Chinese online exchanges again have resumed Bitcoin withdrawals. At the same time, Chinese traders and business people do not want OTC trades to stop, and this was one of the important facets of the meeting. The event was arranged by BitKan in order to allow Bitcoin investors and OTC professionals to come together to build shared trust and understanding.